power of insolence was to challenge God's power. Such arrogant behavior aroused God's anger, causing the empire to fall. As Almoradin broke apart, Aden faced the dark ages of war. Declaration of independence by each lords and the confusion of small alliances triggered the endless war to gain power over the land. Meanwhile, the strongest, the deadliest ones were the followers of Dark Lord Bleth. Followers believed their great strength and fear of it would lead them to power. To establish a new empire and to prepare for Beleth's return, followers threw the entire land into utter confusion, causing conflict between the lords. Then there was Hardin, the strongest wizard ever since Beleth was sealed away. Hardin ordered his private army to join the war, which was successful with their heroic efforts. But the time of victory was too short. Ginfin and Marlow, the most powerful heroes within the army, were lured into betrayal by the followers. Their betrayal was fatal. Once again, Aden was in chaos. Valdir of the private army came forward to overcome all chaos and bring the new era of peace by establishing allied forces with all the lords and monarchs of the alliances. The greatest number of troops supporting Valdir were gathered from all across and were willing to risk their lives to finally end all tragedy. History says, the end of madness and darkness, a war for the new era. This is the War of the Dawn.
치열했던 시대는 결국 발드르님이 아덴성을 점령하면서 종결되었죠. 말하는 섬에 벌써 다 왔나봐요. 참, 그거 알아요? 은빛 용병단의 지역들 모두 말하는 섬 출신이라는 것? 자, 어서 가요. 다시 아덴 대륙에 전설될 우리의 혈맹을 찾아 떠나보자고요.
그랑카인이 창조한 인간은 전체적으로 균형 잡힌 능력을 가지고 있으며 어떠한 직업을 갖더라도 쉽게 적응합니다. 빛의 신 아인 하사드를 섬깁니다.